It makes 285 horsepower compared to the former VTEC that was under the hood that made 280. The torque numbers remain the same at 262, and no more 9-speed automatic transmission. It is